some love with Nick completely in her disease. I'm going to do a musical chair for you this evening.